Hi, it's Paula Clark with Coa Banker and the Paula Clark Group here to wish you a happy new year. Now, I'm going to give you the last week from Christmas Eve until tonight, which is New Year's Eve. All the numbers aren't in, and I will give you a year-end full market report next week in our next show. But for the last week, the market was hopping, we were busy, and this is only towards the end of the year. So this is all of Bergen County. In all of Bergen County, 82 homes became active on our market. Under contract, 105 homes sold. Now that's important because these are the homes that are going to close and sell in 2019. We're going into a very strong market, in my opinion. This is how many sold. Now this is only 1 week, guys. Only 1 week, 124 homes closed and sold. So this is 1 week. All numbers aren't in. I will give you the update of the year of 2018 for all of Bergen County next week at our next show. In the meantime, have a very happy new year, an amazing 2019. Be safe out there, and I am excited about what year has to offer for us for 2019.